Doug Palmer, y'all give it up. He just ripped the daylights out of that song.